6 a.m. sharp.
All right. Yeah.
Jump.
Oh, damn. I thought Clavin was up on the ledge.
Okay, Sammy. Time to take that first big step, buddy. I kind of thought maybe one of you guys would go first.
Good God, man, why?
Well, because you've done it before. You know what you're doing. You know, give me a chance to see how it's done. See if you make it.
Fair enough.
Yeah. Da-da-da. If you recall, Cliff, I jumped first last time. You go.
Woody!
What?
You go.
Make me.
Something, man, all this bickering is really kind of killing my concentration. Now, I thought the spirit of this whole adventure was some sort of togetherness. Me, I don't feel it. I think we're gonna just turn the plane around and go back.
Fine, dog, you know, if that's how you feel, that's okay. I'm not gonna jump either. I feel that way too. That's it, Bob.
Oh, wait a minute, man. You guys didn't jump. You just made that up, didn't you?
Oh, you're right.
Hey, Cliff. Did you jump?
No.
That's great. So you come back to the bar and you lie and you stir up everybody's imagination to the point where you get me up here. I mean, that's low. You know something? I'm gonna do it anyway. Not often you get a second chance in life.
What? What are you talking about?
There was this night when I was playing in Tiger Stadium towards the end of my career. I've been on the bottle for a while, and the coach hadn't been using me. But this was gonna be a big game, so I decided I wouldn't have a drink all day long. I was dying, but I knew this would be my last chance to prove myself as a major league pitcher. Sure enough, late innings, the call comes down, send Malone in. I told him that I couldn't play. My arm hurt. I chickened out. I was afraid to go out there. But I turned tail and I slunk back to the locker room, and I've regretted it every day of my life. And I'll tell you something, damn it, I'm not gonna let that happen this time. I'm going out there. Okay, Bob, what do I do here?
Remember what I told you, get down to the door, count to three, go.
One, two. Okay, here's our story.